guys, what is up right now? It's a new day, it's a brand new day, I'm heading to do something cool. What should I do? Hey, anyways, I've got a whole day, I can do lots of things, and that is why I'm kind of excited. But hey, it's almost like 5 days left for my examinations English paper, as I said yesterday. So I definitely should prioritize learning English and subjects and all these chapters as well. But hey, after that, it's gonna be fun time. So what should I do? I think I should start from studying, and then I'll do something good. So let's quickly jump into my day. Let's do this. I was supposed to study, but I spent my whole 1.5 year, 1.5, what am I even talking about? You know what, that is why I'm saying that I'm really bad at English. I need to improve my vocabulary. But the point is, I spent my 1.5 hour on YouTube. I just hate YouTube so much. I've got like 5 days left for my examinations, and I'm watching, I'm checking out YouTube videos. What the hell? Let's get back to study. I need it. I really need it. So I have just this perfect idea right now. So what, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to head to my grandma's house, and then there I will not get any kind of internet connection, and that is going to be a heaven for study. Alright, so let me quick pack up my bags, get my books, get this tab for the vlog videos, and then we are good to go. Okay, so all set.
I lost my home's internet Wi-Fi, and I'm currently heading to my grandma's house, where I will not get any kind of internet connection, which is a good thing for the student. And it's not a long distance. I will be there like in 2 minutes, 2.5 max. But in the time, let me tell you guys. Literally, here we have Jio that gives you unlimited internet access. Okay, not unlimited right now. It gives you around 1 GB of internet access, 4G, on a daily basis, which makes me really pissed off when I realize that I have spent 1 GB internet instead of studying. And do you guys realize what can you do with 1 GB of internet? I mean, I don't know about you guys, but here in Jaunpur, oh, that's a lot to have. And we are almost there. And if you guys are wondering that if my eyesight are weak, no, it is not. It is just for show. I'm good at this. Right? But you know, to take off the. Okay, so let me show you guys.
Here, you see, everything's fine. Now, my brother told me today that this evening there is a match, football match at Jawad's ground, and I don't feel like I don't think I should go there. Do you think I should go? No, I don't think I should go. But he told me that there's going to be like a lot of people out there, including two, and one from my class as well, named Arshtaj. He's like definitely something. I mean, not in football, but you know, he just keeps you there, and that is why I don't. What should I do? You know what? That's for the future. Right now, I should study. I'm here, no internet connection, which is good. Let's get back to study. Yeah guys, I'm here in the library and trying to study. I'm kidding guys, in Jaunpur we don't have library, open library like that. You see the thing you see at the back, this is my grandpa's personal collection of religious books, which is not of my use. So yeah, definitely not in a library. This is my personal, not my personal, my grandpa's personal collection. Yeah. Let's get back to study. So the dinner time has come, and I'm heading toward the shop to buy some curd. You know what? One of the most embarrassing things of vlog for me is that you, once you are on a road, you have to take your tab and walk with it. I mean, yeah. I mean, for normal people, it's like. Usually there are smartphones or camera, but for me, it's my tablet. I mean, how? Okay, this is like really embarrassing, and that is why. Oh come on, this is just. Okay guys, meet you guys later. Yup guys, so this is the thing I was going to get from the shop, and I don't know if you guys saw that, but there was this woman watching me vlogging on the road, and it was. So embarrassing. I have to constantly pause and resume my video shooting because people are just coming far from me, and I'm a shy person. Come on, the day is getting hotter and hotter. I should get rid of this. I mean, come on, look at this. It's fur. Oh, okay. I'm gonna have something delicious to eat. I don't know about you guys, but it's going to be good. So, enough with the studies. Now I'm heading to Jawad's house, and let's see. I have the news that there might be a match going on there, so I'm going to check it out. Guess what? I just realized that it is the kind of day where I'm not supposed to wear red that I'm wearing right now, because it's Ayame Fatmi, and my mom told me that I shouldn't wear red. And because I realized it right now, so I feel shy running off the streets, because everyone knows that, I guess. But isn't it irony that, oh my god, guess what? I just saw Afreen. Now you might be wondering who Afreen is. She used to be my classmate in class 5th, and that's why I had to stop the video. I mean, think the day is getting weirder. So I'm almost to Jawad's house, and it is appearing that they are playing football. That's right, and I'm gonna play with them. So if you guys, so and there they are playing football, and I'm almost gonna follow them, and that's it, and that's it's football time, guys. So let's see how many goals I'm gonna do this. Okay guys, so I'm with Rashid, he's a player, I'm a player, we are about to play, and as usual I do win. But let's see what this happens, because this time we have more players than usual. But this is Salman, Suhail and Farhan, and this is Hussein, and they often do that. Alright, this is like their signature move for every kind of video.
Alright, automatically up.
Automatically it gets up, and that's okay. There it, like, and we are almost about to play, and I know we are missing Jawad, but Jawad is kind of scared right now, and there's the kid I was talking about. That kid is gone. And yeah, if I don't know if you guys heard it, but that's how he talks. Alright, so see you guys after the match. Let me give you a quick overview where we play. This is literally the ground we play, and here we play barefoot. Alright, so I don't know if you guys can say it. Oh yeah, we've got this size of stones, and it can be really harmful. So yeah, it's play time. Okay, we just did 3-on-1. I'm on the team that has 3 goals, which is good, right? Right now we have tossed the goal to somewhere we shouldn't have. So if you guys are familiar with that thing, that is a place where we shouldn't send our balls, because you know, it usually it gets back, but you know, it takes time. So I'm out of breath, because you know, I'm wearing these, as I told you at the starting of the video. It's pretty hot right now. Okay, we are ready to go play again. Okay, the opponent team just took 2 more goals, so now we are amazing. Shut up. Okay, so we are on a tie, so I definitely do not want to lose, and that is why there's my partner. Okay, he hasn't done anything wrong. You might think that he is like covering his face or something, and that's why he's done something. No. So yeah, he's trying to do they are trying to do the beep, but that's not working at all. So yeah, the ball's up again, and we are ready to fight. And we fucking finally won the match. It was just amazing. And I don't know if you guys can see that. There's the winning team players, and it was just incredible. All right, and yeah, that is the place where the final goal went from. Okay, it was good. I know it's just 5 days left from my board examination, but hey, we just fucking won. So let's go and talk to the boys who won the match and who got defeated, and let's see what they have to say. And that is the after-match fight we have every single time. This is a winner. That is a loser right now. That is a loser right now. He loses. He loses. And here's the winner. One winner, and finally me. Okay, so any comments by the losing team? Any comments?
See this loser. He is loser.
Okay, they literally are opponents of each other. They literally are opponents of each other. And today, and I should not forget to tell you guys, he had put an hat trick in the match. Suhail, he might have won. He might have lost, but
Still he lost. Yeah, I know. But still he made a hat trick in the match. That's actually a good achievement for the Suhail Jadi. He called himself CR7, but still. Yeah, come on, tell it.
Yeah.
And that's how they do it. This is the celebration. Okay. And it's.
Did you guys see that woman like this?
We are fucking celebrating this right now. I'm telling you guys, man. I'm telling you. We are fucking. Okay. We should not see that. Okay. You should not see that. You definitely should not see that. Okay. And we are like literally celebrating this moment right now. Okay. It's almost 5:49, 6 o'clock. And this is the end of the vlog for today. And I hope you enjoyed it. I didn't do much today, but still the last match was actually good. So keep coming, and if you think it was interesting, and if you didn't, I can't help you. I can't. No one, not everyone can have a good taste, right? So thanks for watching. See you guys tomorrow.
Some after match discussions you want to see? Let me tell you.
अब हो गया ना खत्म जीते हम लोग खत्म कहानी वही ना ओ तीन हैट्रिक एक एक गोल एक हाँ तगड़ा मूवमेंट कौन कर रहा था
इसका लगा था क्या
हाँ
लगा था मैच
इसका लगा रही था इंस्टा पे लगाई गई थी चैनल
आ जाओ ना अब ना अब तो आ जाए
एक है एक मैच में एक हैट्रिक हुई है और एक एक गोलकीपर मारा पूरा शुरू सागर तक और तगड़ा मूवमेंट
और इतनी ड्रिबलिंग किया फिर भी गोल
नहीं आखिरी मैच आखिरी गोल करता ही है मले कुछ लोग अच्छा स्टार बन गए लोग
Let's do this.